Rich nigga, come out, come to me. Everybody is gonna come to your house. They are gonna fuck you. I traveled a long way to find you.
Hey, Caesar.
Don't try to play me. You're Carl Black from Chicago, right?
Yeah, and you're Caesar from the Planet of the Apes, right?
Do I look like a fucking joke to you?
No.
Consider yourself.
Hey, man, don't hit me with no. Don't do that. Don't do that. You harassing me. You at my mansion. I'm in Beverly Hills. No, don't do that.
If you didn't do nothing wrong, if you was a perfect human being, none of this shit will happen. I won't have to be here.
I ain't did nothing wrong. You racial profiling me. You too black to profile another black person. What's wrong?
Fucking me, do I think you're black? Look at me and look at you. Yeah. We're both black people.
You are black as fuck.
The fuck? Don't say that.
Don't put that Ebola finger in my face. No, look at your feet.
What the fuck is wrong with my feet? You think this shit is a game? Huh? You fucking red-boned bitch. Don't ever disrespect my feet like that again.
I'm not disrespecting you.
Yes, you are. It's because of your company that don't hate wiring, that have destroyed the best restaurant.
No, don't.
Not just restaurant. African restaurant.
Man.
In the city of Chicago. Who else have you fucked up?
I done wired all these different houses. I'm from the hood. I made it out of there. We wired Bishop Tutu's hut. We wired Idi Amin's bathroom. So get on out of here, man.
You're very disrespectful. Well, you bitch nigga.
Oh, you a bitch nigga. And whatever container you came in, and whatever trunk they smuggled your black ass in, take your ass back.
Hey, who are you talking to?
Yeah,
who are you? Hey, don't touch me. Touch me. Hey, my hands. Fuck you, red bone bitch.
Fuck you.
You haven't made it yet. You punk bitch nigga. Your mother's dick is bigger than yours. You are the only nigga in this neighborhood that is still on welfare. Yes, I googled you.
Get the fuck off the door.
I hope they're proud of you.
Yeah, what's up, Mr. Frosty?
It's Freezy, nigga. I'm sick and tired of you.
What you doing in my house?
What I was up here doing? I was making sweet love to your daughter, making you a grandkid. You had no protection.
John Witherspoon's looking little motherfucker. I'm coming up
with cars on this nigga. Bitch!
I knew you was crazy.
Fuck you, Mr. Freeze.
Daddy, hi. Put the gun down. Oh.
I'm in the studio, bitch.
Why you do this?
Mechanic running around here. If you don't know what you're doing, take my shit to Midas.
I do know what I'm doing. This make me come up with great ideas.
A great idea like what?
$1 million idea.
$1 million idea.
Yeah,
with my brand new SUV.
Brand new. It was brand new when civil rights movement was going on.
It's a one owner.
One owner. Who was the one owner? Jesus?
No, man. A white lady had it in her garage and never drove it. That makes.
Was it driving Miss Daisy?
No. What's that little boat right there?
Well, which one?
Damn mouth.
What's you, bro?
Talking about my shit ain't brand new.
Hey, you need counseling, bro.
You do too.
How did you get here? You don't have a car.
Baby, with love like ours, I don't need a car. I took the Greyhound.
You took the Greyhound?
3 days and three nights, just like Jesus Christ did in the desert with Moses, Adam and Eve. Hallelujah.
Baby.
Sundown, baby. I'll get my ass purged quick. That way, baby. Have I seen it? They purge niggas like me quick.
No, I don't want to get you purged.
What? What in the? Come on.
My dad, man.
I'll handle your dad. Let me stay. Please, let me stay. Come on. Do it for us. Let me put the tip here. Let me stay. Pick one or the other.
All right. Okay.
Okay, I can smash?
No, you can stay. But you, baby, listen to me. You have to be quiet. My dad don't play that shit.
Baby, you gotta be quiet, because you know when I lay it down, nigga.
Okay.
Shut up.
You thought I was gone? Duck, duck, goose, motherfucker. Car black, bring your bitch ass out here. You're light skin. All light skin niggas are bitches.